my name is Lotta. I am the Rag Endurance Challenge Coordinator. So I'm in charge of the Bike to Berlin, Pearl to Prague, Bike to Barcelona, and the two Three Peaks challenges that we do. It's a really fun role. You get to meet loads of people who are kind of up for a bit of a challenge, and you get to know them over quite a long period of time because you start in September and then the actual trips are in June, so it's kind of a nice build up. You can be as involved with the training for things, the challenges, as you want, but it's definitely something that I would really recommend. Day to day, it's kind of admin, so like working in the RAG office for a bit, followed by going and meeting each set of leaders, organising a couple of socials, which you can then go on. While you start in September, the actual challenges are in June, so you have a lot of time to get to know people, and it's kind of a nice thing to work towards throughout the year. You don't have lots of little projects, it's kind of a lot of big ones. But there's also quite a bit of admin, so I would say if you're good at being on top of organising things and getting chatty with people, then this is probably for you.